To make my favorite chocolate fudge frosting, I'll start with half a cup of softened butter and vanilla extract. Sift in some icing sugar and some cocoa powder. This would help us get rid of all the lumps. Now use an electric mixer to beat this until you reach a buttercream consistency. Into this, I'm also going to add half a cup of fresh cream along with half a cup of melted dark chocolate. Again, use an electric mixer to beat everything. Place this in the fridge for 1 hour and your frosting will become super fluffy and stable.